This place was used as a filming location for the movie Railroad Worker. The name of the movie is Papoya. Now this railway is abolished and trains do not come. And Ken Takakura, who starred in the movie, has not passed away. However, this station still remains as a tourist spot. Once inside, famous scenes from the movie and making videos are played on the TV. And the goods used in the filming of the movie are on display. The train car on the left of the station is a car that was modified for the movie and did not actually exist. I've been to such places.
Thank you.